master and sister of our fate. Do you count the tragedies we see? Father of confusion and brother of debate. Do you recall the sister of Rosemary? The doodlebugs were flying, the Blitz was at its height. Rosemary lay sleeping with a sister only five. No one heard the one that hit, the one that blew the lid. But Rosemary came out crying, and a sister never did. And you fly high, and your dreams are all in vain. One moment you are singing, and the next you cry in pain. But high above the heavens, on a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing. Her mother cried all that year, as many others did. She pulled through for a moment, now and then. And the people down in Bethnal Street, in the rubble and the stones, swept up their lives and started off again. When tyranny is biting, you do your best to try to stifle all your heartaches till it's safe again to cry. And when at last the darkness clears and the sun comes shining through, dust it off and starting all anew. And you fly high, and your dreams are all in vain. One moment you are singing, and the next you cry in pain. But high above the heavens, on a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister will be dancing. There's a teacher in the classroom, there's a mother in the hall. The children sit and wait for the bell for home. Rosemary is waiting, she's a child now of her own. She's waiting to collect and take her home. But sometimes in the silence, in the firelight where she sits, mind goes back to Bethnal Street, to the darkness and the Blitz. And she knows if there's another one, then the end will be complete. I wonder what they'd say in Bethnal Street. And you fly high, and your dreams are all in vain. One moment you are singing, the next you cry in pain. High above the heavens, on a host of angels' wings, Rosemary's sister